Thank you. Follow you, and the path follows. by St. Peter and St. Andrew. We must have the courage to say, I am a servant of the Lord. Be that way according to His will. Sometimes when we come to the Lord is the peace day. We are holding behind our Father. It's not so simple to leave the family to serve the Lord. Sometimes we also have to abandon our home and our nest. What are they for people at all? They are the signs of the source of their livelihood. They are the source of their comfort and security. Once we follow the Lord, life will be difficult. But we continue serving. We continue following. We continue helping. We allow the Lord make use of us, to transform us. And so when we are happy, when we are good and we are good, and we ask the Lord to kind of empower us, He will feel what is lacking in us, as He did to St. Andrew, and to St. Peter, to St. James, and to St. John. And so in the world today, when the church is under attack, our faith is at being questioned. Our church is being troubled a lot. From different sides, the reference is his fathers, from the saints and the fools, and even from politicians. What shall we do? We will proclaim the power of the gospel with dedication, with inspiration. There is something about the life of St. Peter. The first time he went home and he passed the Mediterranean Sea, St. Peter home, St. Titus, I don't know how to fish this thing. I am just a fisherman. I am always fishing the lake. But this is a large sea. I cannot even see what is beyond. And St. Titus home. But once we trust in Him, He will do wonders for the works of our hands. And some of us, the most many of us, have been given greater privilege. We are much more educated than them. We are much more formed. We have much more opportunity to study and learn the faith. We must allow ourselves God's instruments, so that the gospel of life, the salvation, must be penetrated to others through our own initiative. Let us pray to the Lord for continuously blessing us. Let us concentrate this mission of the lack of a society to our mission is let us concentrate to say, thank you, our families, and all those who have the children, so that through the intercession of this great saint, we shall be united under the banner of Peter and under the authority of Peter, so that altogether as people, we shall be united in one hope and in the one body of Christ.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.